Today, we are going to take a walk around Yelagin Island and take a closer look at its inhabitants.